chasing this dream put me down a very dark path. But when you align yourself with the right people, you keep your mind right, we will not be denied.
Wesley, Zachary Wentz, together they are
M-S-K.
All night
and all day, dude.
All the hard work.
Dedication. This is everything to us.
I went from being your two-time NXT Tag Team Champion with my best friend and my brother just to have our world explode right from under our feet. No! God! While I am sifting through the rubble trying to find myself, all that I find is pain and anger.
I can never forget my past, and I can only rely on myself and make the waves that I'm destined to. You know my story with the North American Championship.
Wrestling, the greatest North American champion ever.
I literally broke my back trying to defend it.
I'm unsure on when you will see me again. It's gonna take surgery and time. Yes, it was hard, but I was focused on one goal, to get back here. Wesley's back!
I've talked about this title so much to the point that it's become an obsession.
That was the thing that truly pushed me through rehab. I imagined the title in my hands again, and I was ready to proudly raise it above my head as the king of the West Side. But unfortunately, that's not how it happened. I have had one hell of a run here in NXT. No, no, no. I think it's time for me to start stepping away.
No way! Booker, it's Wesley's best friends and former partners. Trey Miguel and Zachary Wentz are here.
We don't want to see Wesley go. We have missed you so much. I think it's time we get MSK back together.
I believed that I was going to be winning the tag team titles with my best friend. But...
That's your brother, what are you doing?
Zach let me down again.
You and I are just not on the same level. A match we never thought would ever happen. Lee Wentz at No Mercy.
I want you to dead everything. Forget the friendship that we have had. Forget everything that we have done. At No Mercy, I am going to show you why I'm the WWE superstar and you are nothing but a TNA wrestler.
Bro, at No Mercy, this TNA wrestler is going to beat the ass of this WWE superstar, Wesley!